from different countries, and they start to communicate, and some of them settled here, bring their culture. They didn't forget their culture.
A little before 1920, in one of the local newspapers, and the person writing the article said that what would happen if a group of Tibetan monks in orange gowns with pigtails, beating drums, marched down Bute Street, and he said nobody would notice. So it's a sort of joke, but it makes a point about multiculturalism, early multiculturalism.